So what we're hoping to do is, we're putting our weight behind to ensure that we are catching up with vaccination at the earliest. It's extremely critical that we have as many people vaccinated as possible so that we reach a certain level of herd immunity. The sooner we get to a point where we have more and more of our community members vaccinated, the safer our community will be and the sooner we'll be able to reopen. So it's our effort, it's the chamber, it's the business community's effort to actually get people vaccinated so that we are ready. Whenever it's possible for us to reopen, we are able to do that. And with this, we're hoping that we'll be able to stall a fourth wave. And if that happens, that will be very devastating for everyone, including everyone in the business community. So through this effort, we are hoping that we'll be able to expedite vaccination, and especially for those that are not able to reach the vaccination site. You know, there are those that are challenged, mobility challenges, financial challenges, and so on. So we're saying that, we understand in accessing those clinics may not be easy, but that's where the chamber and the chamber's partners are going to get together, and we're going to provide free taxi services to those that need that. So we are first prioritizing the three hotspots. There is two in the county, Leamington and Kingswell, and one in the city of Windsor. So these hotspots, if there are people that are residents of the zip codes that are in these hotspots, if they need to get transportation to get to the clinics, we'll make sure that they have the transportation at no cost to them.